airport.
I'm so happy and I'm so exciting. Even if I go to same country, I go to Bangkok, it's just 1 hour fly. But I didn't travel almost 2 years. I was like, woo, fly again, so nice.
This is our plane. Yeah. COVID everywhere. So many people here. Maybe I need to take spray and all the time spray around me.
Your crazy friend.
Yeah. This is crazy woman.
We came to the hotel. In the lobby is nobody. We are waiting. And so nice, it's new hotel here, still so fresh smell of wood from some renovation, really so cool. Yoo-hoo! Look at this bathtub! Oh, crazy, so big! It's for 10 person, I think. Oh, look at this bed! Looks so nice! Some zone for chilling here, something. Ah, it's from the bed. And have second floor. Look, have handbag. Ah, and they have one more bed upstairs. Really so nice. Floor number 59. This is pumpkin soup. This is beef short ribs and soft shell crab and carbonara. We wanted to leave. We pay for the bill already and we cannot go because no electricity in this building. Elevator doesn't work and I'm not sure it's a good idea to go downstairs 58 floors. We're waiting. Finally on the bed. Anna in the bathroom. She wants to watch some movie or video. I want to sleep. We know each other already a long time, but we didn't travel before. Let's see in a few days how it's gonna finish. This is actually a nice hotel, but no any space for food stuff. No table, no closet, no wardrobe. Mm-mm. Even no any screw in the bathroom, anything. Look. Actually have something in the room, on the bed, like this, and ta-da! They even don't have enough space to walk there. Come on! Good morning, day number one. First we go to breakfast, and after we go to embassy. Breakfast time on the floor. Bam, 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 bam. It was so quick. It was so quick actually. I did what I need. Now we go to DHL. I need to send it to my mom. And straight away we went to DHL to send documents. Okay, we done my stuff. Now we're gonna do Anna's stuff. We go to service center. She has problems with her iPad.
Mm,
time for lunch. Here are so many restaurants. Bangkok happy! Na-na-na! In Phuket, only Victoria's Secret. It was so long day today. And so much new clothes. Wow, so big building. Marilyn Monroe, Elvis Presley, George Bush, Franklin. Yoo-hoo, finally I feel warm. After dinner, tasty soup.
Go to market, tasty soup.
Go to market.
Nothing to drink tonight.
Nothing to drink.
We need to drink.
Need to drink, yeah. I think we're gonna take a few beers. They have tasty local beer. Yeah, finally I feel warm. After hot soup for dinner, ribs and 30 minutes walk. But before really was fresh. Guys, I came for the breakfast in the hotel where we're living. This is 4 eggs omelette with sausage, French toast, water and juice. And I ordered coffee. They have cafe inside the hotel. And you cannot imagine what I have with me. Okay, try to guess. Just 5 seconds. Nope, nope, nope. This is cucumbers. I bring with me because they don't have any green, any vegetables. And I'm lucky because Anna didn't go to breakfast with me and I have double portion of eggs. Was not so careful with choosing airport when we ordered taxi, and now we should move to a different airport, and it's 50 minutes to drive. I hope we have enough time because we should wait the queue or make test for COVID. She ordered taxi and they didn't control it. I should control everything. Yeah. Maximum maybe we will pay $100 more if we will not catch catch our flight. Good tickets, it's not expensive, that's why I'm okay. Actually, I'm enjoying to use the bus to drive. We still can enjoy to look around. It's okay. We came for registration, but we should go somewhere in different terminal to make test of COVID. Now we try to find it. Wow, it was really just 5 minutes. We already have results. Get test, paper, we go to check-in. To Phuket, always so nice to back home, even if it's just small trip in same country we're living. Nice.